Hi, my name is Lesley-Ann Brandt. I play Maze on Lucifer, and this is The Lost. The trailer for Lucifer, maybe. That was the last thing I watched. I recently watched a documentary, the Michael Schumacher documentary, but I actually did catch up on Lupin, season 2, which I love. My husband, to tell him what time I would be done here. I saw Kevin at an Emmys party this last weekend, and also we have the same trainer. I saw him at Paolo's. Oof, the last book I read, I believe it was Vanishing Half. Britt Bennett. Who was my last celebrity crush? You can't ask an actress that. Who's married to an actor? We're not allowed crushes. I can't say because we might work with this person and then it's like weird. It's my husband, Chris Payne Gilbert, also John Decker on Lucifer. When was the last time I spoke Afrikaans? Few minutes ago, but actually on a Zoom to my friend in Cape Town, Clayton Mara. We like to skinner, you know, and just catch up, which is kiki, I guess. Skinner. The last thing I do at night is put in my mouth guard. I am one of those nerds who grinds her teeth and turn on my Calm app to help me sleep. So someone reads me a sleep story. I was in South Africa in May for one of my best friends from high school, Noor Jahan's wedding. It was really lovely to be home. I hadn't been home in a long time, but that was May of this year. Probably a Beyoncé song. We were playing her album yesterday at the photo shoot I was at. In Couture, Breaking It Down. My very last scene that I shot on Lucifer was Maze chasing down the bad guy in the alleyway, Eve knocking him out, and me kissing her. Yeah, that was the very last scene I shot in downtown Los Angeles. What was the last South African meal I ate? It was a curry I made at home, actually. My mother's recipe, and that was last week. Don't forget to watch the very last season of Lucifer on Netflix, now streaming.